And here we are at the Fourth Connecticut Lake. And right on the border in New Hampshire with Canada. This is a 1 acre pond, or bog really. And this is the beginnings of the Connecticut River. This 1 acre bog. No small feat to get here.